according to the piano, we're going to now jump up 200 years and play a short piece by Dmitri Shostakovich. Shostakovich was a Russian composer, and he composed this. He had kids of his own, and when his son became a piano student, he wanted his son to have a beautiful piece to play. So he wrote this. It's his second piano concerto. And we have another wonderful student to play for you, and this is Lucinda King. I think we should torture her with some questions. So, Lucinda, how old are you?
11.
Great. What grade are you in?
Sixth
grade. Okay. And what school do you go to? She's homeschooled. That means she gets to practice a lot. Okay, how long have you been playing this piece?
A year and a half.
Year and a half, wow. But you play a lot of other pieces too?
Yes.
What are some other pieces you play?
Kapelusky Concerto, and Bach Symphony
No. 14,
and
Chopin's Recital Number 8. Full recital program, I'm impressed. Pretty good. Okay, so we are going to play for you now the second movement of Shostakovich's second piano concerto.